nothing.
Create something out of nothing is coming to my mind. Not only create problem for yourself, not create problem for others also. Keep on creating something. Karte raho, karte raho. That's got him on mind.
Kadega do yalla mithyachara.
Mithyachara, atyacharo ki mithyachara. Artha aitha? You say actually human mind is nothing but imagination power of Brahman. ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಶಾರ್ಪ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಷ್ಟಿರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟಿರ್ಬೇಕು? ಇಲ್ದಿದ್ದ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಗಳೆಲ್ಲ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ನಾಳೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಾಳೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಇವತ್ತೇ ಕೊಡೋ ಅಂತೇಳೋದು. ಯು ಕೀಪ್ ಆನ್ ಕ್ರೈ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೈ ಟುಡೇ. ಇಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಪವರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್, ವಾಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ಪವರ್? ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ಸ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ಪವರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾವು ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ 3 ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ 3 ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪಾರಮಾರ್ಥಿಕ, ಪ್ರಾತಿಭಾಸಿಕ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವ್ಯಾವಹಾರಿಕ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದ 3 ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ಪಾರಮಾರ್ಥಿಕ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಸತ್ಯ. ಓಕೆ, ಅಬ್ಸಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ವಿತ್ ಟೈಮ್, ವಿಚ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಬಿಯಾಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ಸ್, ನೋ ಮೈಂಡ್. ಹೂ ನೋಸ್ ಪಾರಮಾರ್ಥಿಕ ರಿಯಾಲಿಟಿ?
Nobody.
From that world came, God only knows. He also can't know. Because there's nobody to know that. Okay? Just a Brahman. He is peaceful actually. Some knowledge is there, there's a trouble. So no problem. So the Brahman knows himself. Aray Baba, he is aramse, he is there. Yeah. The knowledge is problem actually. That's why Vedanta means end of knowledge.
So Prabhuji, is then this Paramarthika, the coin, it must have come from a human being. So is it an imagined one?
No. For human being.
All these three states are models projected by a human
being. All these states are, for a person, your waking state, you are seeing.
Okay.
Absolute reality. Now, is there some absolute reality? Human mind says there's an absolute reality. But for the human mind, this thought process that there is absolute reality is given from the Vedanta.
At this point, it is imagination.
No. For us, the Vedanta is the supreme world. Vedanta is...
Because the mind is saying there is one Vyavaharika reality, one Prativasika, one Paramarthika. But Paramarthika is not in the realm of human mind.
But you are experiencing it. You are going to
realize
it.
You are that, you cannot know that.
Huh? There is no subject-object relationship with the Paramarthika reality.
Okay.
But it's not unknowable.
It is not unknowable.
It is known as your own self. That's not relations. What is relation? I will come to you.
Okay.
So it's not imaginary entity. It's you.
No, by imagining, because these words are coined by the human mind.
Words are not reality. Words are pointing to the reality. Water is not water, world is pointing to water.
So it is not a model. It is a pointer.
No. Pointer is it's a pointer. Em risvita elli idrappa nirvana al nidde. Okay, paramarthika means absolute reality. It is beyond human mind. But is it not there? It is there. Okay, first we believe that it is there because it comes from Vedanta. Somewhere you have to start a beginning.
From Shruti, because it has come.
It has become Shruti. Okay? So we accept it. We don't question it. Everything else we question, but we don't question what Vedanta says. We believe that it's a absolute reality. It is called Shruti. Okay? Why is it called Shruti? Who gave that word? A Jivan Mukta who has gone beyond the mind tells that. That's why it's Shruti. It's called Apaurushiya. Jivan Mukta is not a Purusha. Jivan Mukta is not a personality. Understand? Jivan Mukta is not a personality. He has gone beyond personality. He is Apaurusha. So his words we trust. That's called Upanishad. Ramakrishna Paramahamsa is a Jivan Mukta. Words of Ramakrishna Paramahamsa is Apaurushya. Okay? Now Apaurushya, what also people start coming? How that Apaurushya can speak? A Jivan Mukta speaks is Apaurushya. He speaks from that plane to this plane. The words are relative, the truth is absolute. That's called Jivan Mukta, Apaurushya.
So I think the experiences of all devotees, it seems that for every devotee, whatever the master speaks is true. I mean, they are able to relate it in their experience.
Yes, the master is...
One word, hundreds of devotees are able to say that it is true for their individual experience.
Yes, master is Brahman only. Other than Brahman, Ishwaro Gurura Dedi, Ishwara, Lord and Guru, they are one and the same. Okay, so that is absolute reality. Speaking through a relative body. Otherwise it doesn't change you. Otherwise it will become a sort of a HR consulting.
Yeah.
Be good.
Diplomacy.
Diplomacy. Otherwise it will become a sort of, life skill training and then what do you call it? Another,
Self-help.
Self-help. Be good. Happy. So it's not that.
Decorating
no?
the image.
Huh? Decorating the image. So, a realized master is Brahman only. Otherwise, the truth will not touch you. Will not transform you. At least, realized master will be Brahman. Otherwise, at least you should have trust that he is Brahman.
So, Vedanta is also wisdom from realized masters.
Yes. See, this is actually not told in very clearly in the Vedantic texts. I am going to write this. People may question it, but that's the reality. Otherwise, what will happen? We are living in vague concepts. Okay? So, Paramarthika is clear now. Absolute reality, and there's nobody knows. But you know when you are realized. You cannot tell it to anybody, but you can communicate through words. Words are relative, truth is absolute. That's called Apaurushya. Write somewhere. You can write it on
paper. Paperweight, we see Taj Mahal inside. So you can't touch it.
You can touch it.
Taj Mahal is seen, but we can't touch it.
Kathin, you can word this, we can write down. Yeah. Apaurushya means?
Yeah. Illusion. Papers, but we can't touch it.
Apaurushya means?
Yeah.
The words of a Jivan Mukta about truth which is absolute, communicated in a relative language through the body. That's called Apaurushya.
Truth which is absolute,
absolute truth communicated in relative words. Because people can understand the words. Okay?
Kedopanishad is, Guru has to tell this. That's the only way out.
Yeah.
You have to listen to the Guru.
Yes. There's no other way.
No other option.
There's no other option. There's no, people have a lot of illusion that I'll do some meditation practice for years. I'll do some upasana for 10 years. In fact, many people don't even understand the importance of Guru. So, forget Atmandana. Even upasana or whatever puja, you need a realized Guru. Okay. Others puja also you make a misunderstand and wrongly do it. Okay. People have read in Purana, to get something in life you have to do tapasya. Standing on one leg and you get it. And I heard a case where a girl refused the boy and boy did a tapasya standing on one leg for many months. So, misunderstanding, what to do? Wrong understanding. No Guru, whatever I think is right, whatever is that reality. And the boy is one of the brilliant most wise guys.
So you do whatever you think is reality. That's what Maya is about. So then what's happening? You are recording? Video. Stop. Delete. Okay. Stop. Stop.